This place is in ruins. Bounty Hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This Mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Not a bad find. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. I'm looking. Some help, please. Much better. Say, you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so. Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter. Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawan.
all this piece of junk work? Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
You will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force. Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. ride that updraft across? I really needed that. Let's catch that updraft. Those who ask questions find answers. Petey, Sim!
Welcome, Jedi. In each world the Republic reaches out to, there are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo Matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
You were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor?
Working together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
I heard Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Winged. Wow, I'm good.
A little help, BD. A little help, buddy. Nice throw, BD. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Oh.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
What took you so long?
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
We can reach the top now. Let's go.